and welcome to latest sports coverage of Lewes against East Thurrock from the Dripping Pan. Now, the game finished 1-1, and it did take a while to get going, but that's probably because of how unbelievably cold it is today. The game also came really to life in the last 10 minutes, and Lewes were lucky to come away with a point. To talk us through the action, here is Joseph Gunn.
Michael Webb, no relation, was in charge of a feisty encounter at the Pan, and one which created few chances. It was Lewes who struck first, when Ben Godfrey found himself alone in the six-yard box to slot home after 25 minutes. And it was his goal that separated the two sides at the break, in a half where Lewes had been the more dominant side. East Thurrock picked it up in the second half, but it was Lewes who had the early chances. Firstly, from a header by Chris Breach, and then Nathan Crabb found himself one and one, but just missed the target. Both of these sides have been tough to beat of late, and a draw looked to be on the cards, as the away side began to apply the pressure and create numerous chances. It did finally pay off. In the 77th minute, Kris Newby fired into the corner to earn the point. After the game, Tim Embleton spoke to the managers and both voiced their disappointment in the referee.
Well, to be honest, at one stage I didn't like him and then I grew to love him and then it went back the other way. So I think that says it all, really. You know, they could have complaints, we could have complaints. I think the consistency level of him, the referee today, wasn't good, put it that way.
Fair enough. You've got to be diplomatic on these things, haven't you?
Well, otherwise the FA start putting fines through your letterbox if you're not, you know what I mean?
First half, I thought we were fantastic. Really took the game to them. Maybe should have taken maybe another chance and could have come in 2-0 up. Second half, I think we sat back a little bit and kind of invited a bit of pressure, and it was a fair result in the end.
Quite an even game today. 1-1 draw in the end here at the Dripping Pan. How did you think it went for your team?
Yeah, I think, as you say, quite an even game. I suppose for somebody that walked in the last 20 minutes would have said we was the better side and could have took away the 3 points. But then when you look over the 90, you know, they'd have a different argument. So, yeah, I'll take the 1-0 draw, to be fair.
We're becoming kind of draw specialists at the moment. I think we need that second goal just to kill a game off. But we've got boys coming back from injury, and I just said I think kind of some of the problem is maybe our fitness. We seem to kind of hit a brick wall about 70 minutes and kind of didn't have that cutting edge as we did the first 70. So, but we'll get there. We'll get there.
Now, John Coventry, the East Thurrock manager, was a little bit unhappy with some of the decisions from the referee. There was a bit of sort of boisterousness in the stands as well. How did you think his performance was?
Not too bad. I thought he looked after a couple of their players a little bit today, but I think he was kind of inconsistent with both teams, to be honest. I think we've come upstairs and we're kind of moaning about the ref as much as he probably was as well. So I think it was one of them games, to be honest.
Now it's a big one next week, local derby. Yep. You got Whitehawk coming. Are you confident?
Absolutely. Like we say, we're unbeaten here since the first day of the season, which is a positive we have to take. And I don't think Whitehawk are going to enjoy coming here as well. We've got boys that have come back now, a few more that got 90 minutes under their belt. So we're really looking forward to it. I think we could go and take the game to them.